Hello, beautiful souls. The person you are thinking of wants to be with you, but they feel like they can't meet your expectations right now. They might have retreated into their shell, unsure of what to do. It's best to give them space and let them come forward when they are ready. The Hangman card advises surrendering and changing perspective. Letting go and seeing things from a different angle can lead to true transformation. Be patient and open-minded, and both of you can gain a new perspective on the situation. Imagine a card with many different cups, each representing a different path. This is the Seven of Cups. Sometimes surrendering control can lead to true transformation. It's best not to force confrontations or make things worse. Allow time for healing and growth. Today, something really terrible happened to them, and it feels like their whole world is falling apart. The people they thought were their friends and family have turned against them, hurting them deeply. Now that the truth is out, your relationship is on a new journey. People are learning about it, and some may have a hard time accepting it, but together you and your partner can face anything. This is a chance for both of you to be true to yourselves and show the world the power of love. Today's affirmations for protecting your love from evil eyes. I am safe and protected. I am surrounded by love and light. Welcome, beautiful souls, and thank you for your unwavering love and support. Today, I return with a fresh reading just for you. This insightful session delves into your person's current situation with their karmic partner. Let us embark on this journey together and discover what awaits. On the 16th of July, a man with dark hair and eyes was on a date with a karmic partner. He was faking it because deep in his soul, he knew the divine feminine was the one for him. The man was not happy in his karmic relationship. He felt like he was always trying to please his partner, and she was never satisfied. He knew that he was meant to be with someone who was more compatible with him, someone who was more like his soulmate. This man wants to end his karmic relationship. He knew that it would be difficult, but he also knew that it was the right thing to do. He was ready to start a new chapter in his life with the divine feminine by his side. When he reaches out to touch her, he feels a strong repulsion. This signals that their agreement is complete and valuable lessons have been learned. As he faces the ending of this special bond, a mix of emotions rushes through him. It's both sad and relieving to realize it's time to say goodbye to this soul connection. Embrace these feelings as they show growth and evolution on his spiritual journey. Every touch that repels him signifies the importance of releasing the ties that bind. The lessons from this connection are absorbed, and it's crucial to let go of any lingering attachments. Surrender to the emotions that come with this release, knowing it paves the way for new beginnings. Remember to be patient and understanding during this time. The journey of healing and growth is different for everyone, and it's essential to respect their process. Trust that things will unfold as they are meant to, and that genuine love and connections will find their way. From Divine Muscular, type yes if you believe.